Y'all, Diggle here. So today we are going to watch Villager News. Every kill in Villager News 2013 to 2019 by yours truly, Diggle's Manor. Twice the speed.
A drawing of a dog. I'd like to see who wins that. Oh my god, I won! Someone get him out! I won! Okay, I'm going. A fellow villager has somehow enchanted himself. In my opinion, he's a witch. He should be burned. You're not supposed to have an opinion. You're fit.
Hey, what I'm saying? When I was watching this, I was thinking I could have had got rid of more bits. Because there was bits when the creeper wasn't fully sucked up. When they're fully sucked up, they're considered dead. From that UFO in the corner. I'm still reading. I haven't count down there. It was like the drawing of the dog is because in the background the cow was getting sucked up. But you mean when you're sucked up by a UFO, you can.
Citizens about to have an opinion. One of our citizens has been reunited with a stack of wood, which was allegedly stolen from him.
I don't like this.
Hey, and the answer to the age-old question is how does my mustache look so good?
No! Oh no! I'm breathing!
Hello, nice to meet you. I'm villager number.
That's weird for fast. Bye, guys.